In this video we will be making a trip over to Mogasheen Resort, and from there, heading past Pioneer Bar, making our way back to Triangle Road, following that back to Pioneer Road. I will show you how to make your way to these great places around the lake. Maybe you are heading to Grandview, you will see where to turn in this video. Let's get started. Any questions? Just ask in the comments. Be sure to check out parts 1 through 4 for other great locations.
You are able to get to the Mogasheen Resort to the left, or to the right goes to the Loon Saloon. For the Loon Saloon, check out part 1.
Welcome to the Mogasheen Resort. On the right is the campground. I would say the name, but the AI voiceover is not able to say it correctly. Watch, I will have it try to read it. Namakagon.
this road if you turn to the left. It takes you to the campground and then to Mogasheen Resort by road. Use the lake if by snowmobile.
Welcome to the Pioneer Bar, on Highway D and Pioneer Road. In part 1 I turn to the left, we will be coming back from that way in this video. Today we are heading straight.
Coming intersection, you can go to Grandview to the right or to the left to head to Triangle Road. The left will take you to a intersection that takes you to the Four Seasons or the Dam. From part 4 of the videos. We'll be right back. you're back at Highway D, you can follow the trail and it will take you to the intersection that takes you back to the dam from Part 4. I am going to ride Triangle Road back to Pioneer Road. On the right is our property you may have seen in past videos. I would normally ride in there, but the snow is way too deep at this time. We are coming up on Pioneer Road to the left will take us back to the fire station and then Pioneer Bar. I have fun getting on to the trail from the road with the deep snow and see some turkeys on the trail.
Thank you.
pointed out when we first went past Pioneer Bar. We are coming up on Highway D and Pioneer Bar. I stop for a bit to get feeling back in my knees, haha. Anyone that rides these snowmobiles know what I am talking about. Onto the lake. Heading back home, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, drop a like please, and so you do not miss out on new videos. Add my videos to what YouTube shares with you by hitting the subscribe button and the bell. Thank you for watching and have a great day.